thank you. Our biomarker analysis, although immature, revealed that all patients with a high risk residual disease had a ctDNA signatera test which was negative after cystectomy. Another interesting finding of our work was that tumor samples of patients who had a complete pathological response were enriched in ARID1A and BRCA mutations, while tumor samples of patients without a complete pathological response were enriched in RBC mutations.